This video shows how to make a Pxy diagram for a water isopropyl alcohol system using the COSMOtherm software package. When you open COSMOtherm, click the new button to save a new file. We'll just call this temp and press create. Let's add our components by clicking on the database button here and adding water and isopropyl alcohol. So the first component is water right up at the top, and then we can search for propanol by using the box down here. So 2-propanol is also known as isopropyl alcohol. So let's select this checkbox and then get selection. So as we see, our two components are now here on the left. To make the Pxy diagram, go to the VLE LLE tab and select your temperature. Let's do this at 50 degrees C. We have a binary system, and the more volatile component is propanol, so let's call that component 1 and water component 2. Press the add button and then run. When it's done, press the close button and an output window should appear. This output window has the data from each of the experimental runs at different conditions in the gas and liquid phase. But if we just want to look at the graph, we can click on the graph tab at the bottom. To make the Pxy diagram, scroll down and select P total and then press plot. And now you have a Pxy diagram for this system.